like start screaming. This is a YouTube event. There you go.
I want to be a man about it. The back doesn't hurt.
Now I want you to go up to the guy that tripped you up and give him a slap on the side of the head.
Or I think I'm on.
For stopping like he did.
Yeah, what happened? Someone stopped your leg?
Pretty much. I was running, and I didn't want to get DQ'd, so we're at the, like, the white triangle. We're trying to hang the baton, so at the last minute, I think I tried to push and grab the baton off. And I'm not sure if it felt, but the problem is, we DQ'd anyway because of that.
Snickers bars. I don't mind admitting it. I love them. They're great. I eat them all the time. And right now, I'm having a little fit because I ran out. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe not. Over here. Yeah. I found it! It's a little one, but it's still a Snickers bar. Uh-oh, it's expired. I don't care. I'm gonna eat it anyways. That was good.
Here it is, Michael Jackson candy. It comes in three flavors. Demerol, Vicodin, and my favorite, Diprovan. Michael Jackson candy. Get it now. Feel young again, just like Michael did when he took candy. So, what are you waiting for? Run out to the store and ask for Michael Jackson candy right now.
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat.
Delicious things to eat.
The popcorn can't be beat. The sparkling drinks are just dandy. The chocolate bars and the candy. So let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat. Let's all go to the lobby to get